Bodnant Gardens, unfortunately, sun's gone in. But there's a guided tour up here, so I've had to get going to catch up with it. One nice thing about this Bodnant Gardens, all the mature trees. But unfortunately, the sun's gone in. Third of April. Just joined a guided tour party. Lord Aberconway's house. Bit of a chilly breeze blowing. No longer owned by Lord Aberconway. Various terraces, croquet lawn apparently. I'm not sure if they'll get much out of this tour really. I can't hear the gentleman speak. He's soft spoken. That's a nice tree. There's levels of terraces. There's the guide heading away. Nice trees all around here. A dingle. They say it's a pity the sun's not out. There's a raging torrent. Nice trees. Kind of like Douglas firs. Quite a considerable stream. That one's working way up the slope there. California redwood, planted in 1886. I'm going to catch up with the tour party, but I'm not really getting too much out of the tour. I'd probably be better to have done this on my own. More California redwoods. Look at the majestic trees. I think he's pointing one out now. 50 meters, I think he said. Okay. say the sun's gone in. There's a nice, that's a little bit of rain we had recently. Got a nice tumbling stream, Lord Albert Conway. And of course all this, these gardens didn't exist like this when, in his day maybe. Building up there. I think we're going to go up and have a look at it in a minute. A nice camellia. Very nice here. As I say, it's a pity the sun's not shining. Look at that, the waterfall. This is a section of the gardens I didn't see a few years ago. It's been opened up. Let's see, I'll catch up with the tour party again. It's quite windy today. Waterfall. Yeah, it's a nice feature, this stream running through the park. And there's the tour party. Nice flowery shrub. And again, the trees. Excellent. The park's excellent for trees. Catch up with the tour party again. Park at least a couple of miles. I think that's a tributary stream there. Not a host of golden daffodils, but a host of daffodils. That's a private house up there. It's the 2nd of April. The daffodils won't last much longer. There's quite a few in this section of the park. It's a maze of pathways around here, so that is one advantage of being on a tour. You can probably take in the main features. Ah, we are going back to that old building. Yeah, I thought he's going to miss that out. There's the waterfall we've seen before. This was the tour guide's favourite view in summer. There's a lot of colour here. A maze of paths, a large park really. Over 1 mile from one end to the other. These are very popular burns, I think. Quite a few of them. There's another magnificent specimen of the California redwood, I think. This is where the pets were buried, by this big yew tree here. Missing out on what he's saying, but I can't hear him most of the time. He's very soft spoken. Nearly blowing a gale today.
Hey.
I'm speaking to the camera. It's nearly blowing a gale today.
Bit
of winter.
It's today, though, isn't it?
Oh, yes, it's raining. I suppose they won't have the tour guides when that happens. Yeah. Was it more of a... out of a job. That tree there has re-rooted itself. Here's the car park, and there's an overflow car park as well. It's Yeah, it's a very popular place, really. Of course, the kids are off school. The Easter school break is the tea room.